Hi, welcome to What's Happening. Here are the top 5 stories. At number 5, the Nigerian government has suspended the passports of 2,000 travelers who failed to undergo the mandatory arrival quarantine and other protocols after returning into the country. The National Incident Manager of the Presidential Steering Committee, Mukhtar Mohammed, who disclosed this at the committee's briefing on Monday, noted that the passports of those who failed to follow protocols have been suspended for 1 year, meaning they cannot legally travel out of Nigeria within that period. Mohammed said the government had insisted that passengers who arrive into the country, especially from high-risk countries, must quarantine in a facility provided by the government. He said, "We have included the provision of quarantine for passengers who arrived from these high-risk countries, and people who evade these protocols have been penalized by publishing their names as well as by suspending their passports for 1 year." At number 4, governors of northern states in the country have rejected the principle of rotational presidency, saying it is against the Constitution of Nigeria. The governors who made this known after a meeting of the Northern Governors Forum in Kaduna on Monday also opposed the position of southern governors on the value-added tax. The northern governors' positions were contained in a statement issued by the chairman of the forum and governor of Plateau State, Simon Lalong. Lalong said, notwithstanding their comments, the forum unanimously condemned the statements by the Foreign Governors Forum that the presidency must go to the south. The statement is quite contradictory with the provision of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria 1999 as amended, that the elected president shall score the majority votes, score at least 25% of the votes cast in 2/3 states of the federation. At number 3, the website of Nigeria's digital currency, eNaira, went live on Monday, days before its official launch. Recall that the governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, Godwin Emefiele, had disclosed that the eNaira would be launched on October 1st this year. On its welcome note on Monday, the site said the eNaira is a Central Bank of Nigeria-issued digital currency that provides a unique form of money denominated in Naira. It said eNaira serves as both a medium of exchange and a store of value, offering better payment prospects in retail transactions when compared to cash payments. eNaira has an exclusive operational structure that is both remarkable and nothing like other forms of central bank money. At number 2, one person has been confirmed dead after a boat capsized around the Adekunle waterfront area of Lagos State on Monday. 16 other passengers on board the commercial boat were injured but rescued from the mishap. It was gathered that the boat, which was heading to Ikorodu, capsized shortly after it left the CMS terminal. It was said to have hit a rock around 5 p.m., resulting in the accident. The incident was confirmed by the area manager of the National Inland Waterways Authority, Sarah Braima, who said the victim died on the way to a hospital. The acting Southwest Zonal Coordinator of the National Emergency Management Agency, Ibrahim Farin Loye, also confirmed the incident. At number 1, armed men attacked Madamai community in Kara local government area of Kaduna State on Monday, killing at least 34 people. Many other residents of the community were also injured in the attack. The governor of Kaduna State, Nasir El-Rufai, who confirmed the attack, condemned it and called on security agencies to arrest the criminals. According to the Kaduna State Commissioner of Internal Security and Home Affairs, Samuel Aruwan, the state government would bear the cost of treatment of those injured. El-Rufai has, however, directed the Kaduna State Emergency Management Agency to assess the situation with a view to assisting the affected households. Always remember to wear your mask, wash your hands, and stay safe. That's all for now. See you next time on What's Happening.